ஸ்ரீ குருவியோ நமஹ சில்ட்ரன், வெல்கம் டு அவர் ஆன்லைன் டீச்சிங் அகாடமி ஏகலைவா. டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி ஃப்ராக்ஷன்ஸ், அடிஷன் அண்ட் சப்ட்ராக்ஷன். சோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் லெட் அஸ் சி வாட் இஸ் லைக் ஃப்ராக்ஷன். சோ வாட் இஸ் லைக் ஃப்ராக்ஷன்? இஃப் தி டினாமினேட்டர்ஸ் ஆர் சேம், தென் வி கேன் சே இட் இஸ் லைக் ஃப்ராக்ஷன். சி 1/8, 5/8, 6/8, 7/8. So this is called like fraction. If the denominators are same, then we can say it is like fraction. For example, you can take 3/5, 2/5, then 1/5. So what is the denominator? So all the denominators are same. So these are all like fraction. So if the denominators are same, then we can say it is like fractions. So 1/8, 5/8, 6/8 and 7/8 are like fractions. Next, so we are going to see like fractions, addition and then subtraction. First, we'll see fractions addition. So listen children, 2/5 plus 1/5. So listen, the denominators are same. So it is like fraction. When we are adding like fraction, first we should add the numerator alone we should add, then we have to write the common denominator as 5. So 2 plus 1 equal to 2 plus 1 3. So 3/5. So what is the answer? 3/5. So when we are adding like fraction, you should add the numerators alone, then you have to write the common denominator as 5, then 2 plus 1 3 3/5. Next one, 4/12 plus 3/12. See, listen children, this is also like fraction. Why it is like fraction? Because the denominators are same. So it is like fraction. So 4/12 plus 3/12. So we can add numerator alone. 4 plus 3 by 12. So what is 4 plus 3? 4 after 5 6 7. So 7 by 12. So common denominator is 12. So what is the answer? 7/12. Next one, 3/10 plus 3/10. See, listen children, here the denominators are same, 10. Okay, so it is like fraction. So you add numerators, 3 plus 3 by 10. So 3 plus 3 equal to 3 in the mind 3 in the finger. So 3 after 4 5 6. So 6/10. So what is the answer? 6/10. Next one, 3/9 plus 6/9. Here also denominators are same. So we can add numerator 3 plus 6 by 9. So if you are adding 3 plus 6, 6 in the mind 3 in the fingers. 6 after 7 8 9. So 9/9. So 9/9 is equal to 1 whole. So we can write the answer is 1. As I told you already, if the numerator and denominators are same, it is equal to 1. So that is 1 whole. Next, 7/8 plus 5/8. So we can, it is also like fraction. So we can add numerator 7 plus 5 by 8. So 7 plus 5 equal to 7 in the mind, 5 in the fingers. So 7 plus 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 12 by 8. So what is the answer? The answer is 12 by 8. Next one. So fractions, subtraction. So we are going to subtract. This is fractions, subtraction. So 6 minus 4. See, listen children, fraction subtraction also will subtract like fraction. Okay, this is like fraction because the denominators are same. So we are going to subtract the like fraction. 6/12 minus 4/12. So same like addition, we are going to subtract the numerator. So there we have added the numerator. Here in like fraction subtraction, we have to subtract the numerator. So 6 minus 4 by common denominator is 12. So 6 minus 4, 4 after 5, 6. So 2 by 12. So what is the answer? 2 by 12. Next one, 10 by 10 minus 4 by 10. See, listen children, here also the denominator is same. So it is like fraction. So we can subtract the numerator. 10 minus 4 by 10. So 10 minus 4, 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 6 by 10. So what is the answer? The answer is 6 by 10. Next one, 4 by 9 minus 0 by 9. See, listen children, the denominator is same, so it is like fraction. So how will you subtract like fraction? The numerator alone we have to subtract. So 4 minus 0 is 4. So 0 is subtracted from any number, you will get the same number. So 4 by 9 is the answer. The common denominator is 9. So 4 by 9 is the answer. Next one, 6 by 7 minus 1 by 7. So it is also like fraction. So we can subtract the numerator. 6 minus 1 divided by 7. So 6 minus 1 equal to 1 after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So what is the answer children? 5. 5 by 7. So the answer is 5 by 7. Next one, 6 by 24 minus 2 by 24. So it is also like fraction. So you subtract the numerator, 6 minus 2 by 24. So if you subtract 6 minus 2, 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6. So 4 by 24. So the answer is 4 by 24. Thank you children. To receive our online lessons, please press the subscribe button and you will get the latest updates.